Hey everyone, so about a year ago, I did a video, I leave my pet raccoon unattended for an hour with Tito. Now that we're in our newly renovated house, I'm gonna replicate that same video, but with Cheeto instead. If you guys remember that video at all, I left Tito unattended and things went well. However, he knocked over one of my cameras and almost broke it. So this time I'm setting it up a little bit different. And for those of you who recognize this thing, this is actually part of the running wheel I made for my raccoons. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link that in the description and it'll probably be at the end of the video as well. But anyways, I took that because it's a stable stand and I built this crossbar into it and now I can put my cameras there. This will give him like a safe platform, you know. Cheeto will probably try to reach up at him, but I think it's high enough where he won't be able to disturb it. But one thing we did in our last video is we actually took, treats and we hid them all around the room in Easter eggs. I was gonna do the same thing, except because we're trying to avoid going out as much as possible. I was not able to get any more Easter eggs. We had a bunch of leftover like cheese puffs and stuff. We're gonna scatter them throughout the room, just kind of hide them around, give them a little something to search for. So no Easter eggs. But I still think that'd be a fun thing for him to do. Give him a little more engagement and kind of keep him out of a little bit of mischief. Probably end up regretting this video. Be sure to pick up your Tito and Cheeto merch. If you haven't already, you can find that link in the description. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and get this video started. And yeah, thanks for watching.